If you are facing problems with Windows 11, Safe Mode can help you find the cause. Here are three tested ways to start your Windows 11 in Safe Mode. The first method that we will explore is called the System Configuration method. Begin by clicking the Start menu icon and typing in System Configuration. Then click on it in the search bar result. You will be provided with a System Configuration panel. In the Configuration panel, select the Boot tab. Here you can explore the boot options. Click on the boot options and choose Minimal. Make sure you hit the Apply button and then press OK. Now in the pop-up window, click OK. After a moment, your Windows will restart in Safe Mode. The second way to boot your Windows 11 in Safe Mode is through the Settings menu. Click on the Windows icon menu and choose the Settings icon. Then select System on the upper left side of the panel. Now scroll down on the right side of the panel. You should find Recovery and select it. Choose the Advanced Setup option and click Restart Now. Once redirected to the Options screen, select Troubleshoot. Click Advanced Options. Choose Startup Setting. And click the Restart button. The last thing you must do is press the F4 key, and you will get into Safe Mode. The last method we will explore is the Fail-Safe Mode method. It's a handy way to reboot your Windows 11 if you encounter a blank screen. This usually happens when you can't boot into Windows at all. All you have to do is try to start your computer twice. The third time, Windows 11 automatically will allow you to boot in Safe Mode. Now, all you have to do is follow the steps we covered in the previous method. You might want to exit the Safe Mode when you resolve issues or problems. Here's how. Right-click the Start button. Select the Task Manager. It expands the section called More Details. Then click on Run New Task. Type in msconfig and press OK. Now you have to choose the Boot tab. Uncheck Safe Boot. Select Apply and tap OK. Restart your computer and you're done. Subscribe for more videos and tips.